Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to read a PDF file as text. We have a PDF file here, that we want to read out in this video. This file has several pages, and the text is extensive. Before we begin with the code, make sure that you have the PDF activities. If you don't have them, please see this video, to learn how to import these activities to UiPath. You can find the link in the video description. Use activity, read PDF text. Add the PDF file path to this activity. Create variable, PDF string from type string, and set it as output variable. Add activity write line to write the PDF text to the console, to see the result. Now we can run the code. You can see the whole PDF text in the output console. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you in the next videos.